Sonam Kapoor and Imran Khan's 2010 film, I Hate Luv Storys, completes 10 years of release today, July 2nd. Recalling her fond memories of shooting for the film, Sonam shared a video and a few throwback pictures with Imran from the sets of the film. She wrote, "Can't believe it's been 10 years of this magical film already. I want to thank the entire team of I Hate Luv Storys for making the journey fun, exciting and effortless."